Welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we're going to be attempting to jump over that without touching it with any part of our body or any clothing, and to land in a stone somewhere. So the first one will win. Let's get right into it.